You haven't been around long, have you? Listen up, then. Whenever you need something, you come to me. The orcs don't trade with just anyone, understand?
I see. Buford sent me. He says that you should equip me.
He says that, huh? Doesn't sound like Buford at all. There's nothing to be had here for free, you know. First, you work for me, and then we can talk equipment.
Do you have work for me?
Sure. You can run a few errands for me right away. I need some healing potions. 3 should be enough. It's been rather quiet lately here in Cape Dunn, but it can't hurt to be prepared. Ah, thank you. That's enough for now. If you need equipment, you know where to find me.
I need some equipment.
Look at what I've got, then.
You stop that. Stop right there.
No!
I think this stuff belongs to you.
Well then, give it here. Good. What else do you want? Go on, beat it!
What about my reward?
Reward? All right, here, take this gold. And now, beat it!
Behave yourself in this city, newcomer, or else you'll wind up feeding the fish.
Whose house is this?
Yurik lives here. He is the boss of the city. Don't get any ideas about going through this door without permission, understand? stop. Not one step further. Stop. Not one step further. One more step in that direction, and you won't know what hit you. You asked for it, Mora! Stop right there, Mora. Stop right there, Mora. Put away your weapon.
Why didn't you do that right away?
Yeah, get out of here.
Put it away.
Put away your weapon.
You ask for it, Mora.
A wise decision.
Oh. Ah! Ah! Oh.